Here, we have been introducing the four independent steering wheel that together with the new side slip control evolution is really bringing the car performance to a different level. Last but not least, being a car inspired by racing, there has been an extensive work on the weight of the car because we have been extensively using carbon fiber to further reduce the results and the weight of the A12 Superfast. I think these are the main characteristic of this car, but today we are here to share other surprise. And among the other one that I would like to share with you is the place from where I'm talking. This is the new Club Competizioni GT building, the house for our clients that like to drive Ferrari on track. Challenge races, XX program, Formula One Clienti, Club GT, all the activities and all the cars that we bring all around the world to give the opportunity to enjoy the pleasure of driving Ferrari on track. This is the new home where many of these fantastic cars are stored before to be sent again around the world. But I was mentioning about several surprises, not only this one. And I do have another one that I would like to share with you. So please follow me. So, this is the surprise. Allow me to introduce you an even more exclusive model, the new A12 Competizione A, where A stands for Aperta, open. This is a model that has been developed in order to offer the possibility to experience the same emotion, but driving on open air. And I promise you, the sound of the V12 engine will be extremely, extremely exciting. Now, of course, most of the technical elements of this car are the same that I just introduced you of the A12 Competizione. The engine, the exhaust system, the vehicle dynamics, and also the weight reduction. But there are some elements that are specific of this car that has been developed in order to further improve the performance, but also the fun to drive. And I would like to mention something related to the design, something related to the comfort on board, and something related to the aerodynamics. Let's talk about the design. It's simple. This car doesn't have the roof. And what we did was to develop a very lightweight carbon fiber roof that is easy to be removed. And what is even more interesting, it can be stored in the boot, still leaving space for luggages, which means that whoever drives this car can decide during his trip whether he wants to keep it closed or open, depending on the weather and depending on the mood of the moment. The second element that is worth mentioning is that whenever you have a targa, an open car, something that can be disturbing sometimes, which is positive on one side, but on the other side can be disturbing, is the wind. It can be sometimes go against the comfort. Well, here we have been working combining the blade on the bonnet together with the wing, this small wing on the windshield, that is helping to move the flow in a direction that is not compromising the comfort of the car. And then last but not least, I expressed and I told to you that on the A12 Superfast, there has been a very important work on the aerodynamic. Of course, we were not allowed to leave some of the innovative feature that we introduced on the A12 Competizione, like the vortex generator, because there's not enough space. But here, we have been working extensively to find an alternative solution. And we are very happy because we came with this bridge between the two flying buttresses that act as a wing, so helping us to restore a very effective aerodynamic efficiency. So this is the A12 Competizione A, together with the A12 Competizione, the latest development and addition to our product. I'm sure that you will be willing to know more. You will find all the details and information on our website. But now, before launching the final video, let me thank you again for attending this presentation. And as always, Forza Ferrari.